This is a free 3D model of a red sea urchin from the library of models in the Windows 3D Viewer. We are going to convert it to a Minecraft schematic and bring it into a world in Java Edition. As you can see, it came out pretty cool. This will work with just about any 3D CAD file, so you can bring your 3D models into either Java Edition or Education Edition. There's a link in the description to the GitHub so you can try it for yourself. Please like and subscribe so you don't miss anything cool.